She was not answering her phone.
Hang it.
I'm trying, but she must have disabled the battery.
When was the last time you saw her?
At Chief Fredano's house.
Ziva knew his burned phone would lead us back to her. That's where she's put.
No, this cannot be what it looks like. Ziva is not helping Sahar.
Gibbs, can this be what this looks like? Either way, we played right into Sahar's hands. She wanted us to invoke the IC protocol.
Why?
I can't even begin to imagine what she would gain by it. If anything, the authority that it grants us makes it easier to round her people up.
Well, we're gonna need that authority. Sahar's escaped.
What? How?
She was on her way to a federal holding facility. Someone rammed her transport.
Someone, huh? Sounds like a Z coming.
Sahar wants Ziva dead, remember? So it could easily have been Chief Fredano that busted her out.
No, couldn't be, because Fredano was picked up by airport police trying to leave the country.
Which brings us back to Z.
We're not going there. No. Leon, not yet. Him. Bring him in.
I want a deal.
I don't care what you want.
You have no idea what's happened.
We know you and Sahar are working together. What's that called again?
Treason.
Treason. You're going to hang.
You want a deal? You get to live. That's it. Talk.
Why is Sahar so interested in that Iron Sid adult thing?
What's this got to do with Ziva Davi?
You have it all wrong. Sahar doesn't want Ziva dead. Ziva's helping Sahar rebuild her organization.
Bull.
I didn't say willingly. In fact, Sahar's original plan was to kidnap you. Force Ziva to help her.
Keep talking.
Ziva was able to warn you. So Sahar had to improvise a plan B. She made an offer to Ziva when they were alone together in the police station.
You owe these people nothing. They abandoned you.
I owe you even less.
But if you help us, you can have your life back. This was never about you. All we want is liberty for our people. And no one else needs to die.
Wasn't even that hard to sell. When Ziva got back to D.C., she contacted me. I arranged for a special drive to be delivered to her with a list of accounts. Once she was inside NCIS, which only Ziva DeVee could do, she gained access to your director's office. And used the emergency powers granted to your agency to access over 50 million in frozen assets belonging to Sahar's group. Group that fell apart after Ari was killed.
Sahar's trying to rebuild it.
What better way to show her worth to her people than use the very person that took it down?
Check cameras.
Disabled. It looks like Sahar's assets were transferred over a dozen overseas banks.
Where?
Routing numbers are masked. But boss, this doesn't mean that we know that
Ziva... Got a match.
Our brains are all over the room.
Well, that settles that.
Gibbs, this isn't Ziva's fault. I mean, if she thought this was the only way to get her life back, to see her daughter...
She'd do anything?
Question is, what is she doing now?
The Giga treasure over here.
On it.
Torres, airport, checkpoints.
On it.
Bishop. Bolo. On Ziva.
To be arrested on site.
You may not need that bolo. Ducky Cell just came back online. I think Ziva made a call. And I got a location.